Yes, I do return. For my job is not finished. Long in Moria, I grappled with a Balrog of Morgoth. His power is a corrupt version of my own. He could not prevail, and so I threw him down to his utter ruin. And in the time thereafter, I found myself returned to this world and to your needs. I shall soon find my friends and lead them upon their journey. It is now up to you to reach the plains of Rohan. Convince Irma of your allegiance. Saruman still tugs at your mind. I can sense it. For long has he sat at the center of our councils. We know Saruman for what he is, now that he has betrayed members of his order. I could not be held in his trap, but now Saruman sets one for you. He turns Rohan against its defenders and seeks to ambush or betray all who come to its defense. You must gather Irma's scattered Rohirrim. Assemble east of Helm's Deep. There I shall meet them. Some of the party you met in Moria hunt orc in these lands. You must track them. Aragorn of the Dunedain is a relentless ranger. He shall find others of his company in due course. Saruman's Uruk-hai now roam these lands. They will reach Fangorn, where great events will be set in motion as Master Elrond foretold.
We plan to ambush some Isengard Uruk-hai.
What shall my group do?
Prepare to charge when he opens fire.
Thank you.
I shall tell you more concerning Boromir, son of Denethor. His heart was troubled by his father's command, for he knew Denethor's cause was not just. Denethor coveted great power at all cost, even the loss of both of his sons. You will find when you reach Minas Tirith that only the power of the elves gives you force to resist the corruption that besets the world of men. Place your trust in your elf companion, for she has served me for long ages, and her heart is true.